I'm tired of your fucking lying piece of shit asses. I'm tired of everybody. I'm tired. My eyes are tired. My body's tired. I'm done. Shit. I forgot to freaking fix that. I got a stinking bug on this damn thing. I forgot to do that. I did everything else. I did the computer. I did this one today. I don't have time. I didn't have time to do all of them. All my discs today. I should get my other one out. So I gotta take my son there. It shouldn't take me too long. But if I tell you what, if I'm not back on the road by 9:45, I'm leaving and I'll go right back and get him afterwards. Get into an accident with that car already? It's brand new! You just smashed the front of it! Oh my god! They smashed the front of that Jeep and it's a freaking dealership Jeep.
I'm not too late, you went too far, I'm not gonna be alright. tremendous. Shit, that's loud. There's nothing holding me back.
No, I can't take one more step towards you. Cause all that's waiting is regret.
I don't know where to get your test done now. Right?
Don't you know?
Have you ever get your test done now?
Yeah.
Okay, cause gotta get back. I have to be back on the road by 2 o'clock. I should be back on the road by 2. Because I gotta be. Hold on. Praise God.
You know where the Maryville is?
In Washington Township. In the township where I took you the first time?
Yeah.
Give up. This is Hell, give up. This has nothing to do with you.
I know her. She's tougher than you think she is, Clara.
What?
She can handle herself. She can handle talking to me. Maybe it would help. Maybe she'd like it.
Maybe she'd like it. Scene. Alright.
I'm a good actor.
Yes, you are. You did good. You did real good, Billy.
Emotions.
So, I want to go over this a couple of times.
Alright, this is fun.
Okay, because I got to get this down and I'm getting stuck at that 1 second.
Catherine?
I have to show you the part so that you can be like, knock, knock, knock. And you, it's like she goes, he's calling for Catherine from the front door, and then he goes around to the back door and he pounds on the door.
Catherine.
She's ignoring
him. Catherine. I thought you were leaving.
I had to delay my flight.
Is Catherine here?
It's not a good time, Hal.
Could I see her?
Not now.
What's the matter?
She's sleeping.
Can I wait here until she gets up?
She's been sleeping since yesterday. She won't get up. She won't eat. She won't talk to me. I couldn't go home. I'm gonna wait until she seems okay to travel.
Jesus. I'm sorry.
Yes.
I'd like to talk with her.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Has she said anything?
About you, no.
Yesterday, I didn't know. I didn't do what she wanted.
Neither of us did.
I didn't know what to say. I feel awful.
Why'd you sleep with her?
I'm sorry. That's none of your business.
Bullshit! I have to take care of her. It's a little bit harder with you jerking her around.
I wasn't jerking her around. It just happened.
Your timing wasn't great.
It wasn't my timing. It was both of our...
Why'd you do it? You know what she's like. She's fragile and you took advantage of her.
No. It's what we both wanted. I didn't mean to hurt her.
You did.
I'd like to talk to Catherine, please.
You can't.
Are you taking her away?
Yes.
To New York?
Yes.
You're just going to drag her to New York?
If I have to.
Don't you think she should have some say in this, whether or not she goes?
If she's not going to speak, what else can I do?
Let me try. Let me talk to her.
Hal, give up. This has nothing to do with you.
I know her. She's tougher than you think about.
What?
She can handle herself. She can handle talking to me. Maybe it would help. Maybe she'd like it.
Maybe she'd like it. I keep getting stuck in that one freaking part.
Don't take off.
Well, no, I had to look at my cheat sheet here. Keep getting stuck in the one part. I freeze up. I did great the other day. I did fine. Yesterday, I went, and of course yesterday was the a graded performance, right? And I freaking screwed up right there. I forgot this line here. You know, why'd you do it? Right there. I stopped. Your timing wasn't great. I stopped right there. And then I came back. We came back and we were okay towards the end.
You ready?
That 1 second. Huh?
Go again.
Yeah, go.
Catherine. Catherine. I thought you were leaving.
I had to delay my flight.
Is Catherine here?
I think this is a good time, Hal.
Could I see her?
Not now.
What's the matter?
She's sleeping.
Can I wait here until she gets up?
She's been sleeping since yesterday. She won't get up. She won't eat. She won't talk to me. I couldn't go home. I'm gonna wait until she seems okay to travel.
Jesus. I'm sorry.
Yes.
I'd like to talk to her.
It's not a good idea.
Has she said anything?
Yes or no?
Yesterday, I didn't do what she wanted.
Neither of us did.
I didn't know what to say. I feel awful.
Why'd you sleep with her?
Sorry, that's none of your business.
Bullshit! I'm the one I have to take care of her. It's a little bit harder for me to take care of her with you jerking her around.
I wasn't jerking her around. It just happened.
Your timing wasn't great.
It wasn't my timing. It was my fault.
Why'd you do it? know what she's like. She's fragile, and you took advantage of her.
No, it's what the voice wanted. I didn't mean to hurt her.
You did.
I'd like to talk to Catherine, please.
You can't.
Are you taking her away?
Yes.
To New York?
Yes.
Just going to drag her to New York.
If I have to.
Don't you think she should have some type of say in this? Whether she goes or not? Whether or not she goes?
If she's not going to talk to me, what else can I do?
Let me try. Let me talk to her.
Pal, give up. It's got nothing to do with you.
I know her. She's tougher than you think, Claire.
What?
She can handle herself. She can handle talking to me. Maybe you'd help. Maybe she'd like it.
Maybe she'd like it. See.
And
lights up. Right? And lights up. bad word in another language?
It's not a bad word. It's just what I looked up. It's golpearme, means hit me up.
Men's harness. Working men's harness.
Winking.
Huh?
Winking. Right, missed it.
Oh.
Pull in here. Pull in. Pull in.
Oh, I usually go this way.
Oh. Well.
Can I go this way?
Yeah, you can go through here.
Pipe, puffs and pipes, huh? Juicy puffs. Another one who pretended to be a target individual. Moriarty. What was that dumb bitch's name? Assemblyman Moriarty, but it was his daughter. On my target individual, sitting there on her bed, doing a... Right here?
Left.
What was that? Oh, that was your IDRC you had to do over there?
Over here.
You had to do an IDRC over there? Or is that an office? Alright.
No, it's still on the left.
You have to just...
I'm sorry, I'll just take my piss test, mate.
You got pee?
Yeah.
Alright, you have to just pee and then you're coming right back out?
Yeah.
Okay. Trust me, I know how it is, so... I had to do it in my piss. Sorry you took my life and my kids. Too bad. Now you can rot in hell. Alright, I gotta go around the back because I gotta restart that. It's 28 minutes and 26 seconds. Peace be with me and my children. Truth be told. I'll just let it play for a little bit. Damn it. I gotta clean this car out. This car needs to be cleaned. I gotta vacuum it. Oh, it's driving me nuts. I can't stand it. I can't stand having all my crap piled up in the back here. All my books and papers, and of course they went through half my shit, okay? So I'm here, and I have to take my son here. Who's here? Me, my son. Where did I go? Asshole. Yeah, truth be told. Alright. Peace, love, and happiness. I'm sorry, Nadine, I killed your kid. What? It's Carrie, Brandon's cousin. Oh, yeah? Is that right? The heroin addict fucking pussy bitch. I'm sorry, Nadine. Fuck you. Fuck you all. Fuck you all. You're all a bunch of liars, you're thieves, and you listen to the wrong fucking people. Now I hope you rot in hell for it. Oh, we're gonna make sure you rot in hell first. Oh yeah? Is that right? Is that right? Well, I'll take you down with me then. You're going down with me. I'm going to make sure that everybody in this fucking world knows. Fat fucking bitches. Trust me, I got you. You came out of there, I got you. Praise be to God. I'm going to stop this and restart. Because guess what? Where am I? Who went in there? Not me, because I don't have an issue. I don't do drugs. I don't drink. Shit, I don't even have sex. As I said, what's my husband say? Can't catch him? You can't catch him? He don't get his hands dirty. He lets everybody else get his fingers dirty, right? So let's see, we got all the cars in Maryville so that when time comes I can make sure that we can, I got all your freaking numbers set. I want to rock. Okay, truth be told. All right. WCA 50H. Peace, love, and happiness. You either came in here. Oh yeah, I saw her at Maryville. Oh yeah? Did you really? Well, guess what? I saw you too. What was I doing? Oh, my son's here. Go to hell. Peace be with me. Hallelujah. Amen. truth will be told. Everybody gets busted. Remember that. Everybody gets busted. You can't stalk me, little bitches, and get away with it. Praise God.
Cross the finish line.
If you're gonna take your shot, take it.
Ding.
Praise God. I can stop this and restart this. Peace, love, and happiness. God bless. Be safe. Thank you. To all my brothers and sisters in Christ. I got that one going the whole time, so we're good. Amen. Unless they messed that one up. And then I got that too. Amen.